Christmas tree lots are open for business across the islands. New tonight, KITV4's Aaron Coogan takes you to one spot where each sale helps the community.
Celebrating 47 years of bringing the spirit of Christmas to life, Habilitat of Hawaii's annual Christmas tree project is once again a go. Proceeds of the thousands of trees sold each year are used to bolster the nonprofit's Residential Addiction Treatment Center.
It helps with our operating costs as well as people who can't afford tuition.
The program provides rehabilitation services to over 100 residents at a time. Each of Habilitat's Christmas tree lots are managed and operated by the residents, making the project a full circle community contribution.
As you can see, so many people showing up for this first day of distribution, and the residents in the program tell me that there's nothing that puts you in the holiday spirits like seeing a Christmas tree unite a community.
You know, there's just such simple things that we tend to overlook at times, but if you really look at it, you really break it down, it's something special.
It makes them feel good that they're doing something that's fun and exciting and bringing joy to the community, also helping build their life and give someone else an opportunity to be able to come into the program.
In true Hawaii holiday fashion, customers say to celebrate is to support one another.
There's a lot of people that are less fortunate, and so we're happy that we can give a little bit back, whatever way we can.
Aaron Coogan, KITV4, Island News.